Next question. Swamiji, is tyaga result of integrity to one's own goal? I should say, tyaga is the result of integrity to one's own soul, not even goal. To one's own soul, not even goal. Tyaga is the result of integrity to one's own soul, atma tattva, not even goal. Lakshya, goal means lakshya, soul means atma tattva. Tyaga is the result of integrity to one's own soul, atma tattva, not even to goal, lakshya. Of course, it will be integrity to lakshya also, but it is more integrity to atma tattva, soul. Now